Hey guys, and welcome to today's video. Today's video is gonna be a styling video about styling a leather jacket or styling a statement jacket, because my leather jacket is a statement jacket. If you had watched my August vlog, you would have seen me go into Namesake and customize my own leather jacket. I'm gonna show you the finished product, and I'm gonna walk you through the whole process of customizing a jacket at Namesake in Toronto. This is the jacket I got. It's very, very, very me. I got full studding on, sorry, it's kinda hard to show you, full studding on the collars and the sleeves. Okay, that, you can't see that. It's so heavy. I have spikes, I have a belt. The inside is navy, and then see here, it says Allegra Namesake, which I really love. And then they also have this really pretty little, this is their like signature thing on the back. So with customizing a jacket, it's like, it's fully customizable. We went through the whole process. So you first start with a style. So the style I chose is the Bonnie, but there are tons. I really love the Yoko as well, a longer sort of leather jacket, I think is really beautiful. But there are 8 to choose from, and they're all named after influential women. So that's pretty cool. And then the leather, you pick your own leather. They have leather ranging from, you know, US farm deer, which is a byproduct of the food industry, so it is a sustainable way to get leather, to, you know, lambskin from Italy. There's a silver one, there's suede, there's like whatever you want, they have. Hardware, I chose silver hardware because I wanted my jacket to be very classic, but they have rose gold, they have black, they have whatever you want. And then the lining, as you saw, I got this beautiful navy color, because like, I think navy is my favorite color. But they have a ton of different linings, like white or black or pink or burgundy. Burgundy would be beautiful. So there's tons of different linings to choose from, and then you can do add-ons. So my add-ons were obviously the customized studding. This is all hand done. And I also got a belt. I have zippers on the back here too, but you don't have to have, like there's, you don't have to have those. You could get lacing up the back. You could do no belts. So probably the most important part of the customization process is the fit. You go into the studio and the jacket is fully, sorry, there's hair in my mouth. The jacket is fully fit to your body, tailored, adjusted to fit you perfectly and fits your body like a glove. So Namesake kind of caters to women who are not off the rack shoppers, whether that be just because, you know, your body type or because you just have personal preferences and you want something kind of unique and different. You know, maybe you have really broad shoulders and it's hard to find a leather jacket that fits you, or maybe you want something really cropped, or, you know, not everyone's the same and there's so many different body types out there that I think when you customize something to fit you, it's just gonna make you feel so confident and so good. As I said, all of the base silhouettes are named off of, you know, influential women. There's Emmeline Pankhurst, there's Georgia O'Keeffe, there's Yoko Ono, there's Grace Jones, there's tons of different women that have influenced history. These jackets are meant to like empower you, you know, you feel like a badass when you're wearing a leather jacket. So these jackets are meant to empower you, make you feel good, and that's the whole thing around Namesake. What I really like about Namesake is they're participating in the slow fashion movement, which is very similar to Uncle. They're not into overproducing and over manufacturing. These are one of a kind, handmade sort of items that are tailored to you, and they ensure that materials aren't wasted, which I really appreciate. So you can go into the Namesake studio, they can give you the whole behind the scenes of the jacket, they can tell you where the jacket's coming from, where the leather's coming from, and you're really involved in the process. As I've said many times, my channel, not knowing where your clothes are coming from is kind of, you know, sketchy. Like, I want to know exactly where my stuff is coming from, who's making it, and this makes me feel really good because I know who made it, I know where it was made, and I have the whole story behind it. So I feel really amazing wearing this jacket. I think it's super me, and it's just like something I'm gonna keep for the rest of my life. I'm gonna be like an old badass mom wearing this jacket, you know, like it's exactly what I wanted. These jackets are more on the pricier side, but I'm gonna have this forever. And no one else has it, which is amazing. It has my name on it, okay? So in this video, I'm showing you 6 ways to style my jacket. My jacket is a statement jacket, so it can be harder to style. And if you go get a custom-made jacket, you know, yours might be a statement jacket as well and you wanna know how to style it. So that's what this video is about. You can click the link in the down bar to go to the Namesake website. If you do end up getting a jacket, I would love if you could say that, you know, I sent you and you learned about Namesake from me. I really have so much respect for this company and for Rosa, who is the owner of this company. So yeah, let's just get right into the outfits, and thank you for listening to my little rant.
Ich gehe jetzt nur noch.